In breaking news, former US President Donald Trump cannot run for president again in the state of Colorado after its Supreme Court ruled him ineligible over his role in the January 6th Capitol riots. It's due to a rarely used provision in the US Constitution that bars officials who have engaged in insurrection or rebellion from holding public office. It will only apply in Colorado, not the other states, after the case was brought by a group of voters. Trump has been addressing supporters in Iowa, but so far has appeared to only vaguely acknowledge his latest troubles.
Our enemies want to take away my freedom because I will never let them take away your freedom. It's very simple. I'm not going to let them do it. They want to silence me because I will never let them silence you. And in the end, they're not after me. They're after you. I just happen to be standing in their way, and I always will stand in their way.
Trump's campaign are vowing to appeal, calling it undemocratic.